I feel like my favorite joint is the grind, because that was the first joint me and Harn Solo collabed on. And he reached out and was like, yo, I got this joint, I want you on it. I was like, alright, cool.
Name is Harn Solo, representing a different galaxy, a different thought of mine, one of a kind. And my man right here is Lyriqs.
Lyriqs and Lyricists, Underdog Central, UFAM, Right Brain Society, my left brain, and everybody out there.
Okay, cool. So, what do you
think? I think positive energy, I would say, with the hip-hop edge. Something that is creative, colorful, bright, and different within kind of a dark world of hip-hop that we have out here. So we're not afraid to be ourselves and creatively express ourselves and have fun and enjoy hip-hop while we're doing it.
I feel that the two different spectrums in which we come from comes out on the project. And I feel initially it clashed, but throughout the process, blended together real well. And I feel like we do just bring two different views of life to the project, and it's all about the grind. I feel like the one thing we do have in common is the grind. And you guys can hear the hunger in the project, from the hooks, the verses, the tenacity of the lyrics, and things of that nature. I feel like overall, so it's a great project. Gritty, Reputation, we could go
execution. Yeah, no doubt. I say Reputation. I heard of him winning the NOLA Hip Hop Awards in 2010. That was the first time I'd heard of him. Then I worked with Lyriqs at We Are PSP Studios, and he was telling me, hey man, you gotta work with this guy Prospek. I put the two and two together with the award winning nomination, and I knew he could bring an edgy hip hop street style music that I hadn't experimented with before. And also coming together with Lyriqs, he was just naturally hip-hop too. So when you hear the music, it's going to have that overall street, authentic, on the grind sound.
This is the first instrument I got on the bass. Just being around people to play stuff, the more you pick up other stuff, the more you want to play this, the more you play that, you just sit behind it, you realize you kind of fall like more in that whatever instrument. I mean, to me, music is just an ultimate language, so however I can touch it, I'm trying to do it.
So that track went off, and then my other favorite track is Lucky. That features Lyriqs on verse number one. And in the background of that, you can hear like chips being thrown in the air, like a casino table or a game of roulette. So I gave him metaphors of the idea of the playoff stuff, like you're gambling or you're in Ocean's 11. And he just threw that for a
To the project, I was like, yo. Like, Solo hit me up, like, let's do something. I was like, hell yeah, that's cool, brother. Like, for real, let's get it in.
We almost owe it to ourselves.
Yeah.
Right. Like, to know that I have these two friends, Prospek being a hip-hop producer, and Lyriqs being such a good rapper. And when I say rapper, like, live, on cue, on performance, this guy can hit it with lots of energy. So having friends that are this talented, I had to do the project. Like, even if I didn't have enough money or enough time, I was going to figure out how to make it happen. Like, I owed it to myself and I owed it to hip-hop. Like, that's the feeling I had. You know what I'm saying? Like, this needed to happen.